This might be a very short mission.
All right, everyone with me. Eyes open.
Our guide did this, maybe. Impressive shooting, if you ask me.
Nobody asked you. Shh. What now, Sergeant?
Move. 5 meters straight. That way. McGuire's place, up there.
Hell of a firefighter. I guess some of these are McGuire's guys.
Two bodies. That's it.
We're wasting our time.
Now wait, wait, wait.
Jesus Christ, the guy is fucking dead. We're gonna get pinned down waiting for CSI New Jersey here to tell us what we already know.
McGuire is still alive. They would have taken these bodies otherwise.
Yeah, it's a clue. McGuire must have left it. Matches right there. Fits right to the grid. We gotta go upriver.
All right. Call Flynn.
Flynn's gone, Hags.
This just gets better and better, don't it?
We got company.
Steady!
gotta still be alive.
What's the plan, Sarge? Call Flynn, X-File out.
I told you no.
Okay. Maybe we want to find a vehicle.
Braidwood's telling us everything?
How the fuck should I know? I'm just a grunt. Not some spec, honestly. Super. I'm just doing my job.
Okay. Well, see, I got a theory.
Whoa! Don't switch channels. This ought to be good.
No, check it out. If the guys who just hit us are paramilitaries, they gotta be on someone's payroll.
Whose?
That's the question. Someone interested in Aguirre, I guess. One day we'll visit somewhere like this and not shoot the natives.
Yeah, sure we will.
Any weapons we find from now on, destroy them here. We can equip. Whatever we have found from crates like this. Got it?
Yeah, Sarge, thanks. I'm not unfamiliar with how crates work.
Ghost Rider, we got the crate.
Okay, Bravo 2, that's cool. Ghost Rider out.
wagon?
Well, no, I insist. After you, dipshit.
Thank you. Creo que se fue por allí.